Weazel Games, this is Weazel, and we're back for the first time in the Rise of the Tomb Raider. It's the return of the boobs. Yes, I'm excited. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. And let's just dive right in. I mean, there's just no point of waiting. Difficulty? Let's go with Tomb Raider. I want to enjoy the boobs, you know? Just enjoy the boobs. Right.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience?
Boobs, man, boobs!
To face the unknown.
To face the boobs!
As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept. God. And gradually, we lose our capacity for wonder.
Oh, wow, look at this shit.
The explorers, the seekers of truth.
Or the Firefoxes and Chromes.
Who define the future of mankind.
Oh, snowy game, huh? I dig that. Although it means that their boobs will be covered, so I don't dig that.
The others.
Jonah,
is that
Mr. T? What
no
happened? He's now Mr. Fro.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
The lost city of what? Atlantis?
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
Is that Lara?
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Oh, look at that. Lara all grown up. Does she have short hair? Or is it just me? Or is it even Lara? It's hard to tell. I mean, the voice are the same. So I presume. Oh, yes. This is definitely... Oh, she got two of them now? Hells to the yes!
You're almost there.
Oh, look at that.
This view, Lara. Take my hand.
Take my hand. Whew. That's some pretty cool view, have to say.
It's amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
What do you mean? It's a snow mountain. What do you expect? Is it gonna die?
The trail leads up the mountain.
Oh, look at that.
We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Oh, look at that. Look at the trails that I'm leaving. Wow, man.
This wind is crazy.
Yep.
We just need to keep moving.
All right. You heard the girl. So much snow. My video card is screaming.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
Thank you.
No, but I have a good feeling about this.
Oh, no. Every time you have a good feeling, we know what happens. People end up dying. Doesn't have any weapons this time around, though.
You okay?
She does have a lot of hooks.
I lost my footing. I'm fine.
Holy shit. Oh my god, look at this. This is muy dangerous. Yeah, I thought it. Holy shit.
Damn, that was close.
Holy crap.
Are you alright?
Yep.
Jonah! I'm here!
Yeah. No need.
No! It's too dangerous!
I got this. I'm already well equipped within the Lara world.
Just stay put!
Oh, look at that. She's got two of them now. Yes! Oh. This is freaking cool, guys. Yes, you climb, Lara. You show them. Look at her! Spidey all the way. Oh my gosh.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Already off to an awesome start.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yep. Let's do it.
Come on.
Wow, look at their shoes. Pretty cool. Snow walking shoes. All right, let's go.
Looks
mantle.
Like gotta go through.
Okay. Through the cave of awesomosity. Does she have a lighter with her this time? Because, I mean...
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave.
Oh, she got a flare.
I know this is a long shot.
I have a feeling Jonah's gonna be botched in a second. I just have a feeling, you know? One of those feelings.
Oh, wow. Look at the sun. Ow, my eyes. They burn. Whoa.
Well, I guess if I was going to hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Look at this view, man. Freaking gorgeous. Oh, look at the snow. Snow walk. Kind of weird, but yes. Yeah, we did it. Did we get there?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it.
Oh, wow. Look at the facial expressions.
Just the last step to the
top. A lot better than the previous one.
Let's see what's up there.
Wow. Impressive. Uh-oh. What just happened? What'd he do? He did something, did he? Didn't he?
Feels pretty solid.
Oh, they hooked each other. For a second there. I thought Jonah was like a crazy person, right? Oh, I'm controlling. Shit. Okay.
Looks like we climb from here.
Holy reggie.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Yes, I am.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Gah. Oh, that's pretty freaking epic. All right. Your turn, Jonah. Is he going to follow? Is he fine? Yep, he's fine. Can I look at him? Oh, shit.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Oh my goodness. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Wow.
That was close.
Tell me about it. All right, grab it. All right, you jumped across. Okay. All these very safely looking stakes, high stakes. Are very much giving me a lot of confidence that we can pass this safely without anybody dying. Yeah. Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? Oh, no. I killed both of us. I thought you were safe. I swear. All right. At least it's from here. Okay. So my first episode and the first death are already imminent. Yeah. We've seen you say that.
Slow and steady. Just stay with me.
And yeah, we're fine.
That was close,
but not too close. All right, now jump across. Bloop. All right, and now this time, be very, very careful. The weather is destroying my video card. I swear, this is like 35 FPS right now. I need to stop using fraps and move to DX Story because I hear. It's so much better now. Uh-oh.
I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it.
Can you? You sure? That doesn't seem like... Oh, all right. Okay, she got it. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Holy shit. I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
Okay.
Right, I'll give you some slack.
Okay. Shit. This is scary. All right. Yep. Uh-oh. I have a bad feeling now. Now what? What are you going to do? You're going to jump? Okay, she is. Holy shit. This girl. Oh my god, the music is awesome. Whew. Oh my god, there it is! The lost city of somethingness.
We made it! I see the ruins!
Uh-oh.
Oh god.
Did you make it though?
Lara!
Did you make it though? Ow! Okay, in this game she gets hit too.
I got you! Lara! Can you hear me?
Oh yeah. My god.
I'm pull you back up! Oh, fuck!
Uh-oh. Just swing into the wall.
Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Oh my god, look at that. I'm swinging her. This is awesome! Almost. This is it. And go! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Holy shit. Come on, we can do this. No, just wait. Just wait, man. I'm almost there. Almost. Not yet. Not yet. Give it a little more momentum. And go! Got it. Holy shit. I'm climbing. I'm climbing. Don't have to tell me that. All right. Oh shit. What is happening? An avalanche? Avalanche? Oh my gosh. Okay, run. Run, Lara. Run. Oh my gosh. This is an awesome beginning. Oh my goodness. This is great. Oh, there's a plane. An airplane. Why are you running us on the side cliff? This is very dangerous, Lara. Oh, snap! Oh, wow! Look at you, girl! Oh, ow. Ow, that's gotta hurt. But I guess they're giving us all the good stuff from the beginning. Jam! I guess we're going to do a lot of those slidey things. Shit! Jump! God! FPS! Avalanche! Doesn't work together as well as I thought. I am buying the X story somehow. Run, Lara, run. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Run. Oh, my gosh. Run, 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 run. Run! Shit! Holy crap, that was awesome. Oh, no. Dig in. Dig into the ice. We got this. Oh, ow, maybe not. Ow. Are you gonna make a big snowball? Like in the cartoons? are we done? Is it over? Did we survive? Will she actually know where the fudge is she? In all this mess. 2 weeks earlier. Oh. Interesting. London, England. Well, well, that is quite interesting. Why does it have to have, like, some weather effect all the time? Come on, cut me some slack. Oh, thank you.
It is the greatest cruelty of life.
Lord Croft.
Too swiftly taken from it.
That's her dad, I think.
We age, we decay, we die.
Hmm.
But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul?
Syria, mysterious suicide in the tube.
Existence? I believe it does. A truth.
Holy Grail?
Of many myths and
Are we
stories.
Looking for the Holy Grail?
A truth not of
That'd
science,
be epic.
But something more profound.
I wonder if it's Lara that.
The key
in
to
there
unlocking an everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search.
What are you
They're
searching, though?
Me, watching my every step.
Trinity.
I know them by name now. Trinity.
Huh.
An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of
Sounds
humanity.
Sounds like the Templars and Assassins.
I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna.
Anna?
I could never
she has a
forgive
sister?
Myself.
Interesting. Or Anna is maybe his wife. Could be. Uh-oh. Is that Lara? Yes, I knew it. It wasn't Lara in that house.
Mom. Dad. Sam. I'm home.
Uh-oh. Oh, you ran? Jumped out of the window? Okay. Now what? She got long hair here. Maybe she does also in the future, but I don't know. It seemed like she didn't. Uh-oh. She definitely heard something. Oh, look at that. With the axe. And it's gonna be a friend. It's gonna be a friend. Jonah?
God.
So it is her sister?
What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again.
She looks like a zombie.
I thought you could use some company.
Another crazy Croft. Oh no.
Followed? Followed? Of course not. What's going on? I think I found the tomb.
Of what?
Oh, you can't be serious. The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right. Lara, your father was unwell. No, he was close
your
to
father.
A great discovery.
So I
tangible
guess
evidence of the immortal
she's
soul.
She's not her sister.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked.
I guess she was
but
his
was
lover.
A broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him. But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria. Syria?
Syria?
Oh, God, Laura, no. This is madness.
Madness?
Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But very dangerous in Syria.
Your father.
With all the fighting and stuff.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through. It's all fairy tales.
No, it's not.
Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
Why is her eyes red? Is she
it's
high?
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm
going she's
to
high.
Find the prophets too.
She's high. Definitely high. Not Lara, Anna. Oh, wow. Now it's a desert. Holy crap. They're just throwing cool stuff at us.
Hey,
and we just
we're
started.
We're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be oasis in the canyon just ahead.
Yes, I like warm climates.
Time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Uh-oh. That's not
something
gonna end well.
Right.
What do you mean? That they didn't shoot you?
Just local militia.
Yeah, they're gonna shoot you.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Uh-oh. And that's what happens when you tell people who
shit,
don't give a shit about you.
To shoot at
us. Oh,
get
you're
out of
serious.
Shit.
Get us out of here.
No,
no, no. Oh, he's going to blow. Oh my god, dude. And he's dead. Ah, oh, what an idiot. Just act dead. Act dead, Lara. Come on. We've had worse than this. We've definitely suffered more worse than this. Although this car is probably gonna explode any second now. And she's already messed up. Ow, 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 ow. Sliding into ouchies. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Ow. Oh my god. She's the most beat up girl in every game.
How many?
A nice booty though. Holy crap. Look at that.
No turning back. It has to be you.
Look at the view, man. All right. What has. Oh, I can move. Lost tomb. Search the ruins in the cliff. Oh my god. Yeah, we gotta. We. Well, look at the wounds on the. In the shoulder as everything looks fresh. Even her boob is bleeding. No! Not the boob, man!
How many?
Oh my gosh. This is kind of very awesome, guys. The graphics are brilliant. Uh oh.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
What was it?
It was said the prophet's tomb
was hidden
in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
What prophet, Muhammad? I wonder what he's talking about. Oh no, come on. Stop breaking down underneath her. It's not fair. Can you climb up from here or where are we? How do we? Where are we supposed to go? Can you jump? No? What do you mean jump to the next? Oh, next ledge? Can she? I don't even see a next ledge. All right, let's. Oh, okay, this one. I thought it was to the right. That seemed a little bit off. What even dared to make that jump? That's way too dangerous. Control. Oh no, don't tell me I have to walk when I don't want to.
Could this really be it?
Uh-oh. Torch? No torch. Oh, okay. Flare. Flare works.
1,000 years old, at least. It all lines up.
Oh my gosh. I'm scared now. derp? Hello? What is
Incredible.
That? Enochian? What is this?
Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation. But this word.
What is it?
Prophet.
Is it?
This is it.
Prophet of what, though?
Dad was right.
Give us more and more info. I'm already curious, and I'm already going to play this game. Give me more. What is that? Jesus? What is... Wait. Survival instinct? Wow. Look at this. Right, so I can definitely interact with this again.
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but
can I translate? Advanced Lara Greek translation skill to level 1 to unlock.
Seems to be a map of some
That's pretty cool.
I can't quite read the words.
Alright, let's start with this.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Uh-huh. Oh, I'm learning Greek by pictures. That's some crazy skill you got there, Lara.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Oh my gosh. Constantinople? What? But we're in Greek. We're in Syria.
Okay.
Not in Turkey.
Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mentioned this.
Okay, healing miracles are good. Okay, now I can translate the monolith, but I want to see more pictures before we do that. This one is the exit.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Okay. More Greek. Learning Greek, please. What is in here? Nothing. Can I even use this? Interact? Uh-oh. This might be bad.
A secret entrance.
To what though? Wait, I think I need to translate the monolith first. Am I forgetting anything?
I don't think she survived the crash.
Uh-oh.
Alright, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
Uh-oh.
They're after the tomb.
Who's they, though?
I've got to find it before them.
Oh, I thought this one was a tomb.
My Greek is still a little rusty, but...
But?
Pointing to something hidden nearby.
Interesting. What? Player beacon. Mark any map item with a player beacon. Player beacons appear in the world as blue. Oh, that's pretty handy. Is that it? Okay, how do I... Did I mark it? It's a mark now. Coin cash. Toggle local. Blah, blah. Center map. Okay. I think that's...
Down the locations.
Where is it, though? Has to be in the hidden area. Wait, can I translate more of this? Like, it has more sides. Oh, wait. There's interact. What is that? Oh! Well, well, well. Got some money. Money's always good. Alright, I think that's it. Is it? Is it it? Yep. This is our only exit now. Let's go there. Oh, that axe is so useful. Oh, look at you breaking a wall. Ow, 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 my eyes. Holy smokes. Wow, this is amazing.
It's amazing.
I know, I just said so.
Only Dad could have seen this.
Wow, look at this. Such a huge improvement. Oh, whoa, whoa. Don't run into that. Almost dropped down because this is like, it seemed like there was a path. Alright, let's check. Objective beacon. What about the secret thing? This thing. Coin cache. Oh, I guess we found it already. I think. Okay. Oh, wow. There's lightning. It's raining like crazy outside. Yeah, Spidey jump. I know that. But where am I supposed to grab? Oh, okay. Really? That's nuts. Okay. Uh-oh. Jump. No, what did she just do? I did not ask her to do that. I wanted her to jump up, but she just jumped into that. Trusting me too much, I see. Spidey jumps definitely looks very, very much better than previous ones. Okay, jump up. There we go. Okay. Now here. Grab it. Perfect. Now can we... What are we... Where do we... Double? Yep. There we go. Got it. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. They're already here.
That is not a good thing.
Got to get inside.
Got to get inside. My dude. Oh, gosh. I hope I get a bow. Oh, no. That is not very good. Jump. Got it. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. What? Oh, was I supposed to do? Oh, ow. Ow. Sorry, Lara. Shit. Oh, my God. Can you hear the rain? I wonder if you guys can hear the rain because it's pouring. Ah. Nah. Nah. Okay, so jump and then it's... Get ready to jump again. And yes. Yes, much better than like crashing your face to the rocks. Okay. I guess we're going down. Oh, look at that. So pretty. Wow. Kind of looks like Petra but with green. Are we supposed to drop? I don't feel as if that was the right choice. Supposed to climb? I don't know how to climb. I guess we jump and just... Nope. Nope. Shit. Okay, that's not the way. That is definitely not the way. Has to be a climbing shtick. No. So what am I supposed to do exactly? Try it again. Oh, okay. That's what I was trying to do at the beginning. I don't know why she didn't grab it. Maybe I wasn't jumping with a lot of momentum. Oh, no. All right, get up there. There we go. Or mental.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
What was those jumps? Spidey jump? I know those white markings.
A way through.
Is it? Uh-oh. It's very ominous when... Oh, like, look at her. She's already bleeding on half her face. And I don't like this. How is she not scared? She's not a normal human. Oh, my God. Would you enter this shit with a single flare? Half bleeding when people's after you. Like...
Damn it.
Oh, and now it's off. That's just great. Ah! You son of a bitch! Yeah, my God. That was shit. That... Oh, my God. So many scorpions. Doesn't he even get scared of scorpions now? My God. What is this scorpion nest? Ugh! This is so bad. Oh, my God. Why is there... Has to be so many scorpions. Oh, look at that back kick. Oh, she did it. Holy shit. Prophet's tomb. Wow. I am very impressed by Lara's balls.
Soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Okay. So many dead people, though. Oh. There's a thing here first. I want to see what it is. What is that?
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death.
Uh-oh.
He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead.
Is that Jesus they're talking about, the prophet? I wonder. I'm really curious about this shit now.
The prophet slain by the order of Trinity.
No, I guess not. Maybe it's like Jesus' brother or something. Shit. Crazy sauce. Crazy sauce. Oh my god! Shit.
Damn it.
Aim.
That was too close.
Oh, she's got a gun? Where'd you get the gun from? Can you aim at what though? What are we? Are we supposed to shoot some? Oh, this? Oh, easy enough. I didn't realize she had a gun. Okay, she's got a gun. Okay, this is where
they're
we're
blasting
heading.
Their way in.
Oh shit! How do they even know it's in here? Oh, I guess it's because of that one guy. I guess we shoot this. Okay, I'm starting to get it. It's a raft. What is this? Blue shit. Is it the sewage? That's why she's... There's a lot of dead bodies.
That wall looks weak.
Okay, let's kick it. Interact. All right, there we go. Flood yourself.
All right. This works.
Oh. Get on it. Ah, that's pretty. That's pretty decent, Lara. Oh, now she's all. No. She's all wet. From dead goo people's sauce, which is very disgusting. Okie doke. Ah, that is not a good thing. Oh shit! Those traps are so bad. Oh god. Oh god. He's E. There we go. Holy shit! Swim faster with shift? Not a problem. We're swimming! She didn't even, like, she couldn't even hit water in the previous game. She died instantly, but now she's swimming. Nice. This game just gets better and better. Oh my god. Holy shit, Lara. Oh my god. This is awesome. Oh, there it is, I think.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Daddy, we made it. We made it, Daddy. Alright, there's a thing I need to read over there. Let's go and read it. Oh, that didn't look as deep as I thought it would be. I thought she's gonna, like, drop dead. Oh, it's just a wall. Break it. Why the hell not? Is there a raft first, though? Should be a raft around? That way. Okay. Get there. What is it here that I need to... What was I supposed to do here?
That sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
Oh, this gate. Okay. Ow. I guess I need to put some weight in this thing. Let's see. It's a puzzle. Got it. I got this. We had worse puzzles than this one before. I like this view. Damn, son. Let's see. How do we get up there? Oh, maybe. Ah, okay, I see. I think I need to climb on those shelves. That's what it told us to get there. Probably. Go. See? Yes. I knew it. All right. Get up here. Perfect. And now, can you make this? I think she can. Yeah, definitely. There we go. Oh! Shit. Didn't expect that. Well, at least it stays. Alright, I guess this is our next... lift. Okay. Going up. To the left. Do we jump on something? Or... over here? Okay, I think I... Is that it? Uh-oh. Yeah, that doesn't seem like it's safe. Yeah. Oh my god. That was not safe at all. Holy shit.
Damn. They're almost inside.
Okay, I guess I will need to fight very soon. The music started. Are they already here? Or is it just for, like, suspense purpose? How do we get up there, though? I feel like it's from here, but I'm not sure. Okay, it is. Okay, good. Oh, shit. Another trap. I see you, trap. I'm just gonna jump my way and not take any traps into the face. Oh, there's the thing.
To raise the water.
What is this? Oh, another scroll.
There we go.
Knight of the
possible.
Trinity, follow the trail.
I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart.
Okay, that's an answer for the first one.
Doubtless his men. His people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled.
You will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead, this I swear. Okay. Interesting. Finally, the stories are not like long as fudge. And are actually interesting this time around. Okay, so I can go down there. Do I want to? Oh my god, look at all these bones. These bones were all around. These bones were... Ow! And it's closing. Okay, shit. Was it enough water, though? Oh, it's draining too. Shit. Okay. So it's timed. It's a timed mechanic. So let's see now. What can I actually do?
I should be able to break through.
Which wall? What are you? Oh, first of all, let's take that raft down. And what wall was weak? Can I shoot this? No. I need to reload. Let's reload. Okay. So drop down. And then swim towards the raft. Go. Where do I jump? Over there? Oh, shit. I guess that's where I need to go? Maybe to the other side. I'm pretty sure I can go up there when I raise the thing. Let's try that. This is an extra long episode for you guys because this is the first episode. So it has to be, like, with more action and shit. Oh. Okay. Get up there. Perfect. Go. Raft, go. No? Doesn't even try to go. Maybe I don't need to go there. Okay. Let's try the jumpy spidey jump. Maybe if I'm just concentrating on that specifically, it will work. Or, I can just do this. Yeah, I guess that works. Oh, money. Yes, a plus. Thank you for all the monies. Okay. Okie doke. This wall. Ah, this wall is easy to break. So conveniently, all these walls that are easy to break. Ah! Perfect. Now we have more water. Aha. So, now I'll be able to make the spidey jump for sure. Ouch. And get up there. And spidey jump. Definitely. Perfect. Yes. Let's see the guys who are coming here trying to do that. Okay, now what? Over there?
If I could get out onto that bar.
Okay. But then what? Yeah, oh, nope. Oh, shit! That was not a good idea. Oh, ow. What did she do? Oh my god, is that gold? I love gold! Oh, she got there. She actually got there. How the hell did she do it? She got there, though. Is that golden walls? Sparkling, so nice and shiny. It looks expensive. Is it? Is that it? Did you get it?
Found you.
Is that a prophet? Is that the prophet? What will you do with it? Open it and release everything. Oh, it's not there.
It's empty.
Uh-oh.
No. No. What did I miss?
What did you miss? Oh my god. That just scared my shit. Oh, she's gonna hide inside it? These guys are not Syrians. Is that the Trinity?
Set the charges!
Guess this is our baddie? Why are they destroying the tomb, though? Yeah, that's Trinity. She is inside, for sure. But he's gonna open it! I mean, why wouldn't he?
The Prophet's tomb.
Right?
After all this time.
Yep.
The artifact?
Inside. God willing.
Is the artifact Lara Croft? With a gun pointing into your face? And why does he have
Open
a hole in his end?
Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
It is. Because she's going to shoot you. Yep.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me. You led us to this place.
Did she?
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Uh-oh. Is he gonna leave her alive? I mean, she is, if she's the one who actually leads them. Uh-oh. Ah-ha! Ah-ha-ha!
Get down!
Get down! Oh, that's freaking epic. With the capital epic. Oh, shit. Boom. Boom. Uh-oh. You get hit. Can you loot? I know there's no time to loot and stuff, but I want to loot. Oh, he was already buried. Hi, dude. That's perfect. That was the best thing ever. Uh-oh. Slidey time. Run, Lara. Okay, okay, okay. Sorry. I'm enjoying the view. It's pretty freaking epic. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Got it. We got it. We got this. Lara, you're fine. You're fine. Uh-oh. Shit. Run. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Yes. Made it. Oh, my God. And the other guy also survives this, obviously. What is this?
What's this?
The real tomb, or something. So many questions. How many? Wow, this was epic. Croft Manor, Surrey, England. Holy shit, this is so interesting. So she left for Syria, I guess. Uh-oh. Now what? Oh, it's Jonah. It's fine.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you. I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What?
By whom?
By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
But I made the tomb explode.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty. But I think they were looking for the divine source.
The divine source?
The artifact your father was after?
There's more.
I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this.
Okay.
The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Interesting.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Gone?
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
Oh, snap.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Oh, you got me, Lara. Mr. Tifro. Why would you do that? It's just gonna be a mess to clean up after that. Unless he has a butler. And it'll be a mess for him. Oh, but it made you find something, right? Nope, just hanging a book. Oh, it did. Uh-oh. Oh! That was awesome! Come on, Jonah has to hear that shit. Oh, snap. Oh, ow. Did you see that blood cough? Come on, get it. Oh, you can get it. You can get it. Just scream to Jonah. All right, maybe you can't scream anymore. Ah, dang. Is that the guy who was in the apartment?
Lara.
Yeah, we go. Jonah, please. Oh, the snap. Oh, he's taking the book. He's taking the book. Don't let him get the book.
Drop the book.
No, don't let him jump. You should have shot him before. Instead of giving him the chance.
Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
There's
I led them to it, Jonah.
Nothing more we can do.
If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Siberia it is. Which takes us back to Snow Mountain. There we go. I knew it. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Okay, she's still got the long hair, though. That's a good thing. Holy shit, like she's in the middle of nowhere. She has no idea where to go. And
Jonah?
Oh my god, she's freezing. Poor girl. Jonah.
If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me.
Oh, he's definitely going to find her and he's going to save her at the last moment. He's going to come. He's going to be the savior at some point. For sure. Just like he saved her now, he's going to save her again. Oh my goodness. A cold welcome. Find a place for shelter. Okay, so this is the shelter. The instincts are working. Holy crap, look at that. Snow. So much snow. Oh my god, like, I can't believe it actually leaves those marks. And it stays
keep
there.
I'm moving.
Yeah, I'll keep moving. I just wanted to draw something in the snow and see if it stays there. Are those wolves or
come
something?
On. You can do this. Move.
I think I hear wolves. That's very ominous. What was that?
An old camp.
Okay. Old camp is good. Light a campfire? Does it work the same?
Okay. Got to start a fire.
In this heavy weather, how are you going to do that? Gather resources to build a fire and shelter. Alright. Okay, resources. So some wood, branches, leaves, what? Okay, some sticks. Collect. Alright.
Okay.
Good wood. Good wood.
This is my work.
Good wood. Good wood. And what is
not
this?
Enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
Alright, let's gather some more. How is she gonna start the
Try
fire though?
To burn. I hope.
Holy shit. Oh, some food.
Fresh kill.
Oh no. Where's her gun? Oh shit.
Back to camp.
Those wolves are ominous. I don't like it. But I think we can build a campfire now. Is it gonna be like this all the time that we need to gather? Holy shit. This doesn't look like the wind is blowing right through it. I mean, is it not gonna be bad for the campfire with like snowy wind? Oh. Crossfade into. I mean, fade out into camp already built? Yep. Oh, look at that. Making a shelter from sticks and stone. Nice. The radio crackles to life.
Men are scouring the ruins of the mountain.
Holy shit.
If the artifact is here, we'll find it. And
that,
what of the remnant?
That guy.
They continue to resist us.
I know that voice actor.
In hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
Who's the yellow guy? The blue one, though. The one we saw, the blonde guy? He's like a voice actor I know. He's like a famous actor. I mean, not that famous, but famous enough to be recognized by voice, you know? I forgot what he played. Ah, makeshift bow. Yes. You go, girl.
I need a stronger bow.
Holy
I wish
shit.
This pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down.
Other
it wants
outfits.
Me to just lie down
change
and
outfit
die.
To best suit her adventure.
I
Multiple
won't.
Outfits are available and unlocked by progressing through
There's
the game. Leading certain missions,
there
some outfits
be,
give
or
gameplay
Trinity
benefits
be
when worn.
Snowy hell.
Switch outfits
I just
at base camp.
Jonah is okay.
They gave her a wardrobe. Oh, look at that. That is so epic.
I just couldn't risk having him with me.
That is so epic.
Not again. The pain
upgrade
of
available.
Losing him.
Right. How do we,
that would be too much to bear.
How do we upgrade?
This is
the
my
available
path.
Upgrade. Oh, there it
and
is.
Mine alone.
Reinforced limbs. Stronger limbs allow for increased string tension and faster arrow speed for more damage. It's a bliss. Okay. That's it, I guess. Where do I see the oh, cost. Oh, so this time it's not just gear. It's like a lot of shit needs to be. Oh, we're gonna upgrade this thing? That is pretty freaking cool. Weapon switching. Switch between multiple weapons of the same type using the weapon menu. Each weapon has a unique stats and upgrades and provide distinct something. Okay, let's see our costumes. Oh, wow. Look at that. Okay, so we got red, white, and blue. Takes forever though. Blue Henley. Come on, Mr. Costume. Come on. Why does it take so long to load this costume? Come on, Costume. You can do this. I know you can. This is ridiculous. It's just a costume game. Oh, it's going berserk. Come on. It's not stuck. I mean, there's the mouse. Can I just exit? Nope. It really wants that. Oh, there we go. Blue Henley. Leather jacket. Let's see the leather jacket. Oh, wow. This thing. Oh, how many? Look at this. Can I turn her? No. Think? Maybe? No? What about this? Immortal Guardian. Ancient dark metal armor with bear for... Holy shit! What is this? Skyrim? Ancient Vanguard. Woven... Wait. Woven chainmail. Cost... Okay, so there's like a lots of materials here. What is this? Spring. Boar. Siberian Ranger. Damn, son! Nightshade. Hide. Garb pieced together from various exotic skins. Damn! Look at this shit! White out jacket. Modern isolated winter coat. All white palette. Yeah, that I think I'll go with this for now. Because she is in the white snow and that will help with camouflage, right? Makes sense. Inventory. Ammunition and equipment. Do I got any equipment? So I have to craft everything. Like literally Lara craft. Damn it. Oh wait, there was a resource list. What is this? Aha. Boar fat, deer antler, exotic hide, magnesite ore. That's for that suit we saw. Bear hide, technical parts, Byzantine coins, chromite ore, cloth, herbs. Shit, wow, there's a lot of shit to gather this time around. Interesting. All right, let's see the skills. We already have a skill point. So, brawler, hunter, survivor. Hunting and scavenging abilities. That's always a good thing. Gain a chance at recovering arrows when looting enemies killed with a bow. That is good. Increase steady aim time on bow. Blah. Increase the amount of ammunition looted. That is also very, very good. Animals glow when using survival instinct. Larger animals leave footprints and bloodshed. That's also good if I need so many parts. Brawler. Take less damage from enemy gunfire. Take significantly less damage from explosions and fire. Also really good in capacity on armor. Yeah, we know that one. Enemies killed while in stealth will be automatically looted for resources. Meh. Alright. What is this? Survivor. Rapid crafting. Faster crafting of throwable objects and ammo when on the run. Enemies killed or knocked out from crafted handled objects yield more XP. Crafted explosive bombs from red gas cans and deadly proximity mines from enemy bar. Land safely without damage from substantial heights. Press C to roll when landing. Earn XP bonus from survival caches, documents, relics. Okay. Find challenge objects for more. Okay, so this is really good. Because I'm going to find some shit, for sure. And that's going to, like, pile up into a lot of XP. Find challenge objects more easily in survival. Okay, so I think I'm going to go for this one first. So I can start hunting. And then I will go for this second. And then this one third. That way, I'll be able to, like, hunt and survive and everything. And that would be freaking epic. This game already is very epic. Hold left mouse to charge. Oh, okay. So this time it's that way. Okay, can you pick it up though? You pick it up. The arrow is like right there. Come on. It's right there. You can see it. Stuck in the grind really good. But we can see it. Alright, so this is where we need to go. There were some wolves hunting. Kill and skin animals to get resources. Alright, we can definitely do that. We can gather some shit while we go as well. Oh, what is that? Why is this glowy? Oh! Are you kidding? What? Are we going to ninja through this forest? Okay, I need to find some animals. Oh, this is cool. This is so cool, guys. What is this shit? We can climb on trees and shit. Are you kidding me? Oh. I think I can get it. I think I can get it. What was it? Oh, a rabbit. A rabbit. Shh, 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 shh. What is that? Pigeon? No, I want that deer. That deer is mine. Where is he? Oh, they're not glow yet. Where was that? Where did that deer go? It's right there. Oh, there he is. Shit. Shit, I made a sound. Okay, at least I know where he's headed. Oh, there's two of them. There's the male. Stand still. Boom. Oh, this bow is bad. Come on, he's going down. How many freaking arrows can you take and walk? There we go. Gotcha.
Mongolian.
Oh, this thing? Okay, get some shit out of him. Good. We got some hides. We got some good stuff. Alrighty. Oh, shit.
Trinity. They're here.
Holy shit.
Command, you copy?
That scared me.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
Exactly. I think that was a bear. Are we going to be fighting bears? Because that is very not a good thing. All right. Anyways, I think I'm gonna stop here because we've been an hour long into the first episode. It's pretty epic. Get down. Get down. Stay down. Come on. Oh, no. I feel bad. Why is he making those sounds? I know I'm killing him and everything, but still. I feel bad for this guy. Oh, no. Let me put him out of his misery. Come on. Come here, dear. Where is he? Is he dead? That's the first one. Oh, he's still going. Poor guy. No arrows. Shit. How am I supposed to kill him now, then? He's still too fast. Oh, my God. Can I make some arrows on this? From this? No. Why would I? I knew I like looting animals for arrows and stuff would be useful. But I didn't even realize it would be this difficult to kill them. I guess I would be better off like going for headshots. Otherwise it's gonna be a pain in the butt. Where is he? I think he's died. I mean, come on. He can't be running around forever, right? With all these arrows inside him? He has to bleed out and die. Then give me my arrows. Poor guy. Oh my god, that is so heartbreaking. Oh, I think... Is that him or is it the first guy we shot? I think it's the first guy we shot. Damn it. Oh, there's a thing there, though. I can go up there. Okay, I guess it's from... here. Okay, let's loot this thing. And then I'm gonna go get that chest. And after that, we're gonna end it. That's what's gonna happen. Alright, grab it. No? You have to start here, I guess? No? You can't start there, though. Can I just jump on it? Yeah, that's better. Alright, let's go.
Herp! Chirp! Deep derpy there!
Got it. Arrows? Yes, two arrows. Good. Alright, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Gives me a good view too. This one cannot survive one arrow, right? But he can run away. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's still running. I miss. God damn it. There he is. How you doing, buddy? There we go. Ah, now I can go to sleep. Very happy. Why didn't I pick up the arrows? Arrows. Pick up the arrows. No? Really? So I just lose the arrows? Are you kidding me? Oh, well. So, anyways, thanks for joining in, guys. Read the description. Find me on Facebook and Twitter. Hopefully you like this one. Hour long. Because I know I missed a lot of 2 days, basically, worth of episodes. So I gave you the first episode of The Rise of the Tomb Raider for quite a freaking long time, which is epic. This game is freaking epic. I'm going to save it, just in case, obviously. And who's Sobin and Demi? And it shows me, like, friends on Steam. Oh, that's pretty cool. So, hopefully you like this one. If not, the next one will definitely be a better one, I promise. Thank you for the shout out right to watch the next one. But until next time, it's Weazel out.